At Two Point Hospital, over 52% of our patients believe they leave healthier than when they arrived. Our precisely calibrated equipment is operated by compassionate healthcare practitioners, many of whom have even been to medical school or watched ER. If you suffer from turtle head, let us ease your worries and noggin gently out of your body. Jest infection is no laughing matter. Put your trust and oversized shoes in our capable hands. We're building a brighter, safer future, and hardly anything will stand in our way. You deserve the best. So join us at Two Point Hospital. We're open for new staff, new patients, and a new you. Can I go play golf yet? I'm teeing off at 3.
Don't forget to tip your doctor. Thank you.
This is Ricky Hawthorn on 2 Point Radio.
This is Ricky Hawthorn, bringing talk, music and news to the whole of 2 Point County. And if you're listening to us from the newly opened hospital, just turn up that volume, because nothing drowns out the sound of sick people like the voice of a world-class DJ. Coming up next, 42 hours of music from the Background Band. Enjoy!
Corridors.
Staff announcement. We've just cured our very first patient. Thank you.
You know, I've been humming that tune to myself all week, which is uncanny because I've never heard it before. Or have I? Oh well, more catchy music coming right up.
Thank you.
Staff are reminded to feel relaxed.
In the news today, conditions at the Rotting Hill Hospital are getting worse every day. Apparently, patients are just as likely to die from sinkholes and crumbling ceilings as any diseases. At least that'll keep the queues down. Thank you.
you are.
Rise and shine, everyone. And if you happen to be in Lower Bullocks this morning, watch out for the gathering of druids down at Grogben's Ring. In a total coincidence, the town will also pay host to a psychology convention today. Should all work out nicely.